But why not to the beachheads?
Because that's not their purpose. They have not that.
It's the glass bottle that you played Hitler in that, in the Twilight Zone.
And why not the embarkation ports? Plymouth, Southampton, Portsmouth.
No! That's exactly what I mean when I say you're no good at thinking above the battlefield. The British don't care for those villages. It's their London that they love. They don't want to see it destroyed the way I'm going to destroy it. In 2 more weeks, remember my words.